to the finish line comes Great Britain's Stephen Bate and his pilot Chris Latham. And not far behind them will be Elie de Carvalho. Mareka in the finish already. It beckons up front. Bate crosses the line and he is fastest at the moment. Pushing hard is Carvalho of France, and they go to the top of the boards by 53 seconds. So, Elie de Carvalho of France has done a great job here. One of two French riders